ng real life o usapang real life, ma'am?
Yung mga na-interview ko na, sina, ano ko na yon, mga preferences ko na yon. Oh, marami doon preferences ko na. Merong mga, meron pang mga gusto ko. Like, si Piola Pascual, crush ko yun eh.
Ha, okay, okay. Parang possible naman siya, ma'am, na ma-interview nyo.
Pero wag daw muna. sino pa ba? Si Gary V, gusto ko rin yon. Wish ko rin yon. Sila, madami talaga ako alam ko lang.
Okay.
You must know this. One of the hardest questions is really, what was your favorite story? In your 39 years as a journalist, wala akong maisip. Or, who's your dream interview? Wala rin akong maisip. Ang naiisip ko lang ngayon si Park Sojun na siguradong gusto kong makuha.
sana so, nga po, ma'am. Ayan.
Yeah.
Okay.
May yun lang talaga for now. But we're really open to anybody kasi, Rose, you know, as long as they're willing to bear their souls to us. Yeah, we're here.
Okay po. Thank you, ma'am. My last question is, sa mga na-interview niyo na po dito sa show na to, meron po ba sa kanila na somehow na-surprise kayo dun sa revelation nila?
Eh, lagi nga ako nasusurprise. Natutuwa nga ako eh. Parang, oh wow! Uy, talaga! Ganon. Ang dami. Of course, Casey, nabigla ako ro, no? I really didn't know she was gonna say that. Si Alex din, yung 18,000 niya. Tapos si Shasha Padilla din, umiyak siya. The memory of Dolphy. Parang lahat sila merong point nga na kumbaga nagiging vulnerable sila. And I love that, of course, diba? Because, you know, when they show their vulnerabilities, that means they're trusting you to understand it. And to treat it the way it is. So, yeah. Dami na. And that's what we want to offer in URL, really. So, that's the challenge to me. And that's why I still get nervous when I interview because I don't want our time wasted and our money wasted considering how expensive it is to mount interviews now, no?
Okay, thank you po. Congrats.